Geisha.
And what's your name?
My name's Lennie.
And explain to me a little bit about all this artwork around.
Well, I've been here for 30 years now, painting the house, having parties, doing exhibitions, and collecting art from other artists. And I guess that, you know, when I was young, people told me I was kind of primitive. And so I got really interested in, you know, kind of primitive art.